हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू प्राइस यू यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ ऑनलाइन क्लास, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स एंड द टॉपिक इज कैलेंडर। सो दिस इज प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट MT020 सॉल्यूशन। सो द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज देयर। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, हाउ मेनी मंथ्स ऑफ अ ईयर हैव 30 डेज? सो एज वी नो विच आर द मंथ्स विच हैव द 30 डेज। सो इन अ फर्स्ट दैट्स April, okay, so April, I just maintain in a short form with first alphabet, April. After this one, the May, June is there, okay, and July is not there. Then after this one, the September, okay, so S is there, and then after the September, November is there. So December is 31st, okay, so 1, 2, 3 and 4, so 4 months are there. 4 means option number 3 is the correct one. Now, how many days will be there in the month of February 2016? Now, 2016 can be divided by 4, means this is a leap year, and we know the leap year having the 29 days in a February month. So this is in option number 1. Question number 3, what will be the date of Savita's 8th birthday if she was born on 18th July 2002? So birthday we have to get which is the 18th, so 2002 plus 8 we have to do. So means 2 plus 8 is a 10. So this is a 2010. The date will be keep it same. So 2010 means option number 2 is the correct one. Now question number 4. If 6th March is Wednesday, then which day will be on 23rd of March? So 6th March is a Wednesday. So 6th March Wednesday. After this one, we have to add the 7 for the next Wednesday. So it will comes the 6 plus 7 means it's a 13. Okay. So after adding the 7, so that we will maintain the Wednesday only. So it's a 20. And then this is a 20 on a Wednesday. So in question asking about the 23rd. Okay. So 23rd means 21, 22 and 23rd. So this is on a Wednesday. So this is Thursday, then Friday, and this is on a Saturday. So 23rd is on a Saturday. So means option number 1 is correct one. Now, question number 5. For Deepavali, Archana reaches the home on 7th November and stay back till 27th of November. How many days she stayed in the village? Now, here, reach on 7th November means reaching means in a village, okay, means this day also we have to count in a staying, okay, so means, and this is a till, back till, the till means this 27th also we have to count, means on this day also she is in village, or we can say on this day she has started, okay, but this day has to counted. So 27th also has counted, means in previous day 6 was there, so we have to subtract 27th minus 6 day, means 27 minus 6. So this is a 21. So total days are the 21 days, or you can count from the 7th. 7th is a 1, 8th is a 2, like this one up to the 27, you will get the 21 days. And 21 days means option number 4 is a correct one. Now question number 6. If 8th September is a Wednesday, which day will occur 5 times in that month? So now 8th September is a Wednesday. So 8th in on a Wednesday, that means if we are subtracting minus 7, so first also on a Wednesday, and as we know it's a September month, means there are the 30 days, okay, 30 days means if we are subtracted 30 minus 28, so there are the 2 days balance, means first day and the second day, which are comes 5 times. On the first day there is a Wednesday, means on second day, the second means that is a Thursday. So Wednesday and the Thursday, these 2 days will comes, or we can say occurs 5 times in that month. So Wednesday and Thursday means option number 2 is correct one. Now question number 7, here the name and birth date is mentioned. Now Ahmed, then John, Palak and Seema, they have their birth dates. Now, from given above, whose birthday will come after every 4 years? So after every 4 years we have to see their birth dates. So this is a 2028 on February. So this 28th February every year comes, whether that is leap year or not. Okay, so this here Ahmed's birthday will comes every month, every years. Okay, but we are searching for the every 4 years, means that should be the every 4 years, means that should be the leap year and 29th February. Now here John's birthday on 2013, but the 29th February shown, but 2013 is not a leap year, so this date is not actual date. Okay, so then Pollock having the 29th February 2004, yes, 2004 is a leap year and this can be possible, means after this one directly her birthday will come on 2008, means 4 years. So his birthday is right as per our questions. So after every 4 years, then Seema having the 19th centuries, so 29, but this 1900 is not a leap year, okay, because it cannot be divided by 400. So this date is not actual, so means option only Palak's birthday will occur on every 4 years. So means Palak means option number 4 is a correct one. Now question number 8, Kavita went to maternal uncle's village in the month of May. She went daily for swimming from 6th May to 22nd May. How many days she was going for swimming? She goes for swimming from 6th, means 6th also the day on which she has done the swimming, until the 22nd. So means 6th, previous day was the 5th, okay, means 5. So 22nd means 22 minus 5 we have to do, so that we can get the complete days, number of days. So 22 minus 5 means 17. So 17 days she has gone for the swimming. So option number 1 means 17 days. Now question number 9, if the new year falls on Tuesday, which day that year means on the same year's Republic Day will fall. Now new year's falls means this is the 1st of the January on Tuesday, and Republic Day means this is the 26th of the January. Okay, means same years mentioning. Now 26th January day we have to calculate. Now this 1st of the January, this 1st of the January on a Tuesday. So next Tuesday it will come the 8th. Okay, so after this one the next will come the 15th on a next Tuesday. Then after this one then in a next Tuesday it will come the 22nd. So on a 22nd this is a Tuesday, so 23rd this is the Wednesday, then this is 24th is the Thursday, 25th is the Friday, and 26th is the Saturday. So 26th means Republic Day will fall on Saturday. Saturday is showing in option number 3. Question number 10, if half liter milk was purchased daily from 23rd March to 12th of April, then how many days the milk was purchased? So we have to calculate the number of days that mean were purchased. So starting days is a 23rd May, means this also we have to count, means from 23rd March is mentioned. So means previous day is a 22nd, and we know the March having the total 31 days. So 31 minus 22, so this is a 9 days, and then 12th of April, till the 12th of April the milk was purchased, means this April month's 12 days waited. So means addition of the 12, so 9 plus 12 it's a 21. So 21 means option number 1 is a, sorry, option number 2 is a correct for the 21. Now question number 11, India launches Aryabhatta satellite in space in 2005. This event completed 30 years. In which year this satellite was launched? Now in the 2005 this event completed 30 years, means we have to go back, means 2005 minus 30, so this is a equals to the 1975. So this is given in option number 1. Now question number 12, Dinkar Rao purchased newspaper from 8th of November to 15th of January daily. For how many days he purchased the newspaper? So from 8th of November means this day also we have to count, means previous was the 7th, and we know the November having the 30 days. So 30 minus 7, so this is equals to the 23 days for the November. For the December that is the total 31 days, and then till the 15th of the January means this 15 days. So these 3 days we have to add. So 23 plus 31 plus 15. So now this is a 9 and then this is a 6, means 69 days, means option number 2 is the correct. Now question number 13. 31st December 2013 was on Tuesday, then which day will be 1st January 2016? Now 31st December on 2013, okay, after this one 2014, then 2015. So the same day we have to calculate, okay. So this is very important. Then 2016, that is a where is that one? 1st January, okay. So after this one, the 1st January 2016, whatever. Now in this one, this year is not leap year, even this one is not leap year, and this one is not leap year, but this is a leap year. But we have to calculate before the February months, means here no any leap year consideration. Now as we know, every year having the 365 days, so we have to divide it with the 7, because we are counting with the Tuesdays, means days we are counting, and in a week there are the total 7 days. So now 7 ones are, now 7 5s are 35, so here 1 balance and 15 comes, so 7 2s are 15 and then 1 is remaining. Means if this 31st December on 2013 on a Tuesday, so in the next 31st day we have to add 1 day in a Tuesday. So in the next after this Tuesday, means this is a Wednesday, so then next on 2015, 31st December will comes on a Thursday, and after this Thursday, next day is a 1st of January 2016. So after first day, this is a Friday, okay. So Friday is a 1st of the January 2016. So Friday is given in option number 4. Now question number 14. School started after 30 days of vacation. After 30 days of vacation, starting from 4th May 2015, on which day the school started? This is a starting day, means this day also we have to count it in a vacations. Means from the 3rd of the May, okay, so means we have to count the days. Means 31st, means there are the total days in a month are the 31, minus this 3 we have to do, so that this one also get calculated. So 31 minus 3 means there are the 28 days, okay, 28 days in May. So after this one, 1st of the June, because after the May there is a June month, then 2nd of the June, okay, so 30 days are there, 20 days already gone in May months. This is the 29th day, this is the 30th day of the vacation, and then after this one the vacation ends, and the next day the school will get started, means the 3rd of the June is the school starting day. So this is given in option number 4. Question number 15. If 2nd January 2016 was Tuesday, what will be the day after 226 days? Okay, so as we know, we have to calculate the 226 day we have to add in a 2nd January 2016, which is on a Tuesday, okay. So as we know, the total days are the 226 we have to add. So the day we have to calculate only, not a date, okay. So better way, we are to divide it with the 7. So 7 ones are, now 7 threes are 21, so 1 balance it comes the 16. Now 7 2s are 14, so there is a 2 balance, means we have to calculate with a weekly, we have calculate on a day. So after the Tuesday, 2 days we have to go forward, means that is a Wednesday is a 1 and the Thursday is a 2nd, means that day will be the Thursday, okay, after adding this 226 day, or we can say counting of the 226 day after this day, so this will be the Thursday. Thursday means option number 1 is the correct. Thank you.